Hi guys, welcome back to Warframe. We're going to continue on with the Limbo Theorem. Now we're looking for the Limbo Neuroptics Theorem. This is an excavation mission.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Alright, so we head over to the dig site. We need to excavate 300 cryotic. Finding this Gorgon weapon a little bit cumbersome. It's got a fast fire rate, but it's not doing enough damage at the moment. Okay, here's the dig site.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire.
I'll have to find myself another power core. There's one over here. Three power cores.
The excavator has run out of power. Find the cell.
Let's get this powered up again.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Do a bit of fragile massaging. A little frost protection bubble around the dig site. Oh, and the excavator getting destroyed.
We need another power cell for the excavator.
Well, we've got a few flower cells lying around. Keep the power up and keep it protected. Move on to the next one. Here we go. once it wakes up.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Another protection bubble. Okay, let's find some power cores. These heavy gunners are bad news.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining.
They destroyed it. Okay. We'll have to move on to the next one.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
My bubble just went down. Grab another power core. Oh, he stole my weapon.
The excavator has lost power. Find another cell.
Luckily, we've got a few power cells lying around.
We need another power cell for the excavator.
Okay, so we've got 140 cryotics so far. We're nearly halfway there. Let's use a little more power core. There's one right there. Let's just grab it. Get the show back on the road. Okay, we've got some more power. Okay, we're on 240, so we're nearly there. One more order to do it. There we go.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. cell for the excavator.
Power cells, yeah.
Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites.
Okay, we need another excavator. Here we go, grab that power cell. Take it with us. Plug in the power cell.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
Attack. Middle mouse button.
Excavator destroyed. Protect.
Okay, so we've got the Limbo Neuroptics blueprint now.
Extraction is now available.
So now we can just speed run to the exit and get out of here. We are done.
Limbo part blueprint. The theorem wasn't complete malarkey after all. Perhaps there's more to these equations than I previously thought. What am I missing?
Alright, so I think now we just need to build the neuroptics, which is the helmet. Let's head to the foundry. Find the Limbo neuroptics. Here we go. 12 hours to build. So we'll let that build and I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching.